Marilyn Monroe was 36 when she killed herself. This guy named David's an atheist. And it's like, okay, scan here to go inside. She had the perfect body. She had an hourglass body. And, it's a tea beverage inspired by New York's one and only 40/40 Club. So, they say Marilyn Monroe killed herself with alcohol and sleeping drugs. And like, you know, she was alcoholic and she was like this and, you know, keeping her head down. And anyways, bye.